The digital economy is taking those traditional business processes and systems and putting them in a format that is digitized so that they can be shared, traded, collaborated on with others, that you can grow and scale your business rapidly, you can automate it, you can have the systems that do not need human intervention and human error, and it means that you can infinitely move across into new markets, grow new channels, and reach new customers.